You're outnumbered.
You're outnumbered!
Hey, Mr. Lawman!
He's over here! You're outnumbered!
Hey! Mr. Lawman!
There he is! Get him!
You're outnumbered!
Don't be a fool, Marshal! Don't be a fool, Marshal! Don't be a fool, Marshal!
Where are you, Marshal?
You're outnumbered! Don't be a fool, Marshal!
You're outnumbered! you, Marshal! You're outnumbered! You're outnumbered! Don't be a fool, Marshal. You're outnumbered! Where are you, Marshal?
Come and get it.
You're outnumbered. you can't even look out for his own wife and daughter. Where were you, huh? Shopping? Life is sweet, but death is sweeter.
Where are you, Marshal?
I'm surprised. A man like you can't even look out for his own wife and daughter. Where were you, huh? Shopping?
Life is sweet, but death is sweeter.
Where are you?
Now that is what I meant by enlightenment. I did not mean burn down the property, kill the wife, and kidnap the child.
Oh, well, I guess things just got a little out of hand. Oops.
Out of hand? Now I got a crazed father after me and his little brat out back. Now you got me into this mess. You get me out of it.
Well, Mr. Graham, all my medical training says that you can't reason with a crazy man.
So, kill him!
That is music to my ears. Consider it done.
And I'll kill the girl.
No, Mary. I don't murder children.
Yes, sir, we must love and protect the children. They are our future. That's what the good Lord said. Suffer the little children to come unto me and forbid them not. For such is the kingdom of God.